he took off work a little early. He had to run to Gunnersville. He had to pick up a reel he had worked on, and then my rod broke, so he had to take it back and swap it. I didn't get to go with him because I'm working, and I thought it would be an uneventful trip there and back, you know. He was in GTO, Gunnersville Tackle and Outdoor. Y'all ain't gonna believe who walked in. You ain't gonna believe who walked in while Ricky was there. Gerald Swindell, G-Man, Lulu's husband. He is, to me, equivalent to, like, Tom Selleck in the movie world, you know. I mean, like, if I saw Tom Selleck in a room and I saw Gerald Swindell in a room, I would go straight to Gerald Swindell. He is like my idol. If Ricky don't come home with my rod signed by Gerald Swindell, it's going to be a bad day for him. I'm just going to let y'all know that.